Taiwan's army has entered its second day of week-long drills on the west coast. Over 4,000 troops and 100 tanks, armored vehicles, and artillery are being used in the Chang Tai No. 19 exercise. The 24-hour non-stop drills are meant to train troops in decentralized command, decision-making, and nighttime combat. It will also be the first exercise to incorporate reserve soldiers undergoing mobilization training.